how to prepare watermelon and white ginger, also known as ginseng. Get a sizable watermelon, like you see there. Any watermelon you can do, because if it's big, you just need a small bit of it, because we are targeting 1 liter, 1 liter of the mixture. Get a watermelon, cut some of it, like you see there, then cut it into small bits. We are also interested in the watermelon rind, that white part of the watermelon. It's also good, it has good properties. Yeah, you see, they are cutting it there. So now let's look at the benefits. The benefits, it increases, the mixture increases sexual performance. If it's taken by a man, it increases the sexual performance. The libido will increase, and they will have a hard, erectile penis. So that with the sexual performance, you are good in bed. You can take it for a day, 2 days, 3 days, but it's good on an empty stomach. It will work in 1 day, the 2 days. If you take it for 2 days, the better. If you take it for a week, the best. Like you see there, now we are putting it in the blender so that we blend it. Other benefits include to improve the blood flow, blood circulation, to get rid of toxins in the body, and so many other benefits. So that is the juice we're interested in. Take it on an empty stomach. That means especially in the morning. That's when it works best. Yeah, thank you. Subscribe to my channel.